introduce you to all my pets. So, this is Esme. She's doggy dog. We got her from the SPCA, and she's 8 years old, and she is a hound dog mix. And guys, this is Gatsby. He is a... I'm so sorry. Guys, this is Gatsby. He is a cute kitten, and he is a tabby, and he's 8 years old, and he is like a loving boy, but he's sometimes annoying. So let's get on to the next pet. Let's go, guys. And this is Charlie. She's our oldest cat. She is a tabby like Gatsby, and she is 15 years old. Really hard to hold, but she is loving. So let's go on to the next pet. I love you. And this is Wednesday. She's a baby. She's like probably like 9 or 10 months old. She's not even one. And she is a tabby. And
she's an American short hair.
Oh. This is 11. She's the sister of Wednesday, and she is a tabby. She is the tabby, and she is grumpy. On to the next cat. I don't want to hurt you. And guys, this is Panda. And she is...
She's a tuxedo.
Oh, tuxedo, I forgot. And she is very uncomfortable right now, but, well, this is Panda. Okay, Panda, you can go now. Oh, now you don't want to go. Wow. Okay, let's get on to the next pets. And guys, these are your two baby chickens, and this one is Pumpkin Tulip, and this one is Snowbell. And they are Easter eggers because their feet are green. And they are going to lay blue and green eggs, and they are sisters. So let's get on to the next petties.
A few moments later.
Guys, we are outside now because these are the outside chickens, and she really is in a bad mood right now. But this one is Dahlia. We can see by their beak. And she is a hen because we only have hens because we can't have roosters. And she is sisters with the other two that we're about to show you. So let's go on to the next chicken. Let's go! And guys, this is Willow, Dahlia's sister. Well, one of her sisters. She has many sisters. And so, of course, we can tell by her beak because she looks exactly like Dahlia. So let's get on to the next chicken. And guys, last but not least, Marigold. I said too many names today. So she is the leader of the whole group thing. And she is a Rhode Island Red. So I think that's the last of our pets. And so Marigold is just gonna sit on my lap for this. Okay, so subscribe, click that bell, and turn on notifications, and leave a like. Bye guys, I hope you enjoyed. Bye guys.